Golf. Some call it a way of life. Well, today, I'm going to show you how to master this art form. Hey there. Today, I'm going to teach you how to golf. There's a few steps to golf.
Step one.
The first step is you got to keep the balls clean. You know, you don't want any grime. Girls like.
This is one dirty ball. Now that's a clean ball.
Step two. Make sure you got the right cart. You never know when you're gonna need the right cart, you know? It's gotta be nice and fancy, you know what I mean?
New bags are overrated and for rich people. What you need is an old-fashioned rolling cart with a checkered pattern.
Step three.
Gotta have the right swing. Know what I'm saying? It's just gotta be nice. Fluid. Perfect.
You might not be Tiger Woods in one day, but you might find a tiger while looking for your ball in the woods. Now, don't be afraid to ask your friends for help. Ah, good old teamwork. This guy's good, I guess. One day, you might be good as... That didn't happen.
Step four. You might be asking yourself, what makes a good golfer? Well, you just gotta know when to get mad. Basically, that's how you play golf. I'm Seth Pearson, for your help. Oh!